thing that's really special about this particular concert is that
I don't know. I can't count. Sorry, he's talking.
How many times have we tried to do this? 7.
My name is Chris Storr, and I am a writer director.
Well, I immediately wanted to do a ritual just because I think an artist or performer or whoever, their backstage pregame is always kind of interesting, and I feel like you don't get to see it that much. Truthfully, I'm a Jeff Tweedy fan, and I leapt at the chance to do this. To be able to get kind of an insight into his process is actually pretty cool. Like, to see that he's still got to go backstage and, like, practice songs that he hasn't played in forever or songs that he's forgotten how to play. He also has a pretty incredible family, and it's been really cool getting to know them a little bit. He has 2 boys and his wife, Sue, and they're all pretty amazing. To kind of see them all pitch in and work on this show together has really been kind of neat and special. Like, the kids were counting the chairs last night and helping set up the stage, and it's really neat. It's just like a close thing that you don't see too often. So it's definitely really cool, and any excuse to come back to Chicago and work on something is definitely worth it.